Hi, welcome to Rimmer's Music, the piano people. My name's Hannah, and if you haven't heard, Rimmer's Music have opened a brand new digital and acoustic piano showroom in Chester. All the store details are available to view on our website, so if you do get a chance, please pop down and take a look. But what I'd like to show you today is Kawai's CA401 Digital Piano. This one is finished in satin black, but it is also available in other finishes, rosewood and satin white. The piano stands at 91.5 centimetres high by 136 centimetres in width and 48.5 centimetres in depth. And there's some features that I really love about this piano. For example, there's two music clips on this music stand, and I'm sure we've all had it where we've had a new book or a thick book of sheet music that doesn't want to stay open, or even just some sheet music that just keeps falling off the music stand, and these clips will just help to keep it all in place. They're also transparent, so it means they don't obscure your view when you're trying to read the music as well, which I think is a great idea. Overall, this piano has a traditional cabinet with front leg design, as well as chrome fittings, that's a chrome logo, and three chrome pedals. And just to the left of this keyboard, there's a small control panel, which features eight buttons, as well as a small screen, which displays any voice, settings, or functions that you're currently using on this piano. But how does this piano feel to play? Well, it uses grand feel compact wooden key action. So let me just break down for you what that means. So all 88 keys of this piano are made entirely out of wood. It's a laminated wood, so it means that it won't warp or bend over time. So it's essentially maintenance free. The keys also use a seesaw-like action, which is also used on grand pianos, and therefore just really simulating that feel of a grand piano when you're playing the CA401. The key sticks themselves are also quite long, so therefore feeling more balanced. So it doesn't matter whether you're playing closer to your body or closer to the piano itself. They don't feel too heavy, and it just reduces the strain off your fingers over time when you're playing for long periods. The CA401 also uses a grand feel pedal system, which just means that the pedals have been positioned and feel have a similar weight to Kawai's flagship concert grand piano, the SKEX. Again, just simulating that feeling that you're actually playing a grand piano. And when you first turn this piano on, the first voice that also appears on this piano is Kawai's SKEX Concert Grand Piano. It's their flagship model. It sounds absolutely amazing. So I'll just demonstrate that for you now. I'm going to play a little excerpt of Experience by an Audi, and so just take a listen. As you can hear, it's got a really amazing sound, and it actually has 19 sampled voices on this Kawai CA401 in total, so you can play numerous different styles. For example, you might want to play a bit of jazz, never mind that in Audi. So you can just flick through, and I've just found a jazz piano here, so here we go. Maybe you don't want to play jazz, maybe you want to play a bit of pop. There's not just piano voices on here, there's other instruments as well, such as organs, strings, choirs, etc. So for example, I could play some organ. To numerous styles, and you don't just have to be playing the piano, there's other different instrumental voices built into this CA401. And that's not even going into other features this piano has, such as a built-in metronome, you can record your music, and it has Bluetooth and it's compatible with Kawai's piano remote app, so you can use an Apple product or an Android, whether that be a tablet, iPad or phone. So there's loads of features of this piano. It's on display at the Chester showroom, and it's also available to view on our website. Thank you so much for watching. Bye for now.